swing a hammer. Price you gotta pay when you break the panorama. She never knew that there was anything more than gold. Never was a cornflake girl. Thought that was a good solution, hanging with the raisin girls.
I'm Signy, who's the Saturday of the 7 Awesome Not Bad School Campers. And since I'm not skilled and can't play the ukulele and don't have a supermodel to tell me I'm attractive, I have to do something else. I thought I'd do one of those MySpace Facebook survey things because they ask a suitably wide range of random questions. What was the best present someone bought you in 2008? Yeah, best thing ever. Name three things you had never done before that you did in 2008. I went back to a country for the second time. I've never done that before. Normally it's like I go in, travel around, leave, and stay left. I got my first digital SLR, and I got my nose pierced. Cue video now.
Don't sneeze.
What did you do for your birthday and how old did you turn? I turned 14. I'm nearly 15 because it's in February, so I'm this close. I was in Mumbai, India during my birthday. We went out for dinner and then we went and walked around the gateway to India, which was awesome. Did you travel outside your country? If so, where? I went to India in February, Bermuda in June, and then I went to Maine and Vermont for camp, not back to school camp, you know, the key thing for this, in September. Did you make any new friends? I made a lot of new friends. I went to camp, made lots of new friends. I made new friends around the town I live in that I wasn't friends with before. Yeah, I got an abundance of new friends. It's awesome. Name 10 musical discoveries you had in 2008. Tori Amos, Jack Johnson, Licky Lee, Lenka, Taylor Swift, Liz Phair, Julia Nunes, Abandoned Ship, The Ting Tings, and Yael Naim. I think that's how you say her name. She's amazing. Pick a photograph in your room and describe it in detail. Well, since I am on video, I don't have to describe it in detail, and I'm gonna choose this one, which, nice glare, isn't there? It's a print by a photographer, El Moss, and my mother got it for me for Christmas, and it's awesome, because her head's exploding, and I really, really, really like it. And there will be a link, right now, all over the screen, to her Etsy store. What book are you reading? Is it good? Yes. I am reading Queen's Consort by Lisa Hilton. It's a really, really good book. Do you have a 2009 calendar? What does it look like? I do have a 2009 calendar. It's of Georgia O'Keeffe. Here's today. Happy birthday, Elijah and Kate. Do you wear lipstick or gloss? I don't understand this question. They're saying, do I wear stuff on my lips, or do I wear lipstick or gloss, as in that? I wear Burt's Bees Lip Shimmer. And generally I'm wearing it in, I don't know if it's focusing on it, papaya. Skiing or snowboarding? I don't know, I've never done either. Surfing or windsurfing? Well, I've never windsurfed, so I'm gonna say surfing. Do you like to write letters? I love writing letters. Well, actually, I like receiving letters even more than I like writing them, but writing them's kinda key to receiving them. Do you keep the letters you get? Yes, I do. Not like if somebody sends me like a note, but if I get an actual letter, then I will save it. And I have a cute little box to put them in. Look, it says letters and cards, and I decorated it all by myself. What are you more scared of? Mice/rats, insects, or spiders? Spiders, hands down. Spiders freak me the hell out. What's your middle name? My middle name is Savannah. Yes, with an H. S-A-V-A-N-N-A-H. A few things. One, since I'm totally the mastermind behind this plan, well, not totally, but I'm the one who got around like emailing everyone, so I take a certain amount of cred. Rule type things I thought I should may as well put on here. One, your vlog needs to be titled like Chloe's would have been vlog 1, and then Quinn's would have been vlog 2, and this will be vlog 3. Then it should be like Chloe plays the ukulele, or Quinn is attractive, Signy likes to ramble. But definitely number it, because then it will be easier to find if we ever want to go find it or some such thing. Yeah, I can't think of anything else that I need to say right now. I failed to say what this was. This is a Canon Rebel XS. Not XSI or T or something like that, just XS, see?